Hi, artsy friends. Tristina Dietz-Elms here to show you what I like to do for mixed media collage. Here I'm using some gel medium from Pebeo's Studio Acrylic line, and it's perfect for gluing down your thicker papers. Notice that I'm putting glue on the bottom and on the top of my thicker papers, like this paper that is from envelopes with stamps. I like to collect stamps from all over the world and then I use it in my artwork. And this gel medium's going to dry crystal clear, and it comes in both matte finish and gloss finish. Now I'm gonna grab a NeoColor II water-soluble crayon. Yes, there's actually crayons for us artist adults with gorgeous colors, and with just a little bit of water, you can even smudge that color or play with it like I'm doing here for mark making. Now I've got the Pebeo MAT acrylic dispensers, and you can see here, I really like playing with these. They come in a set with the three mixing colors, as well as a black and a white. And now I'm using Pebeo's Studio Acrylic Bindex, which is a thinner acrylic medium, for my more delicate papers, like the one you can see here that I cut up for my piece. It's a nice wispy piece of paper, and the Bindex is perfect for holding that down. And now I just love the texture that's in that paper, and then accenting it with these almost marker-like paint dispensers. Now here I'm gonna mix the paint color right on the surface. So I've got my blue and yellow to make green. And watch this. I love the way this creates a gorgeous deep purple. And I'm using that little bit of purple in different areas of my painting to tie the painting together. Now you'll notice also that I used it in an area, covered up some green that I really liked at the bottom of the painting. So I just used a damp cloth to wipe that color back up. Now I'm going in with a shimmery NeoColor crayon to give my paintings a little bit of that extra luster. For those of you that know my artwork, you know that I love shimmer, shine, and glitter. Now I'm going to work in and do a little bit more detail. I like the way you can write and draw designs with these dispensers. And then once they're done, you can fill them back up with more paint. Now I'm putting a little bit more of the pink sparkle in there, but you'll notice that I do tear the paper just a little bit. Well, I'm gonna use a tiny bit of Bindex on my finger because it's water-based to go ahead and just clean that up. And now I've got this water-based Cern Relief from Pebeo to add some extra texture and golden shine. I hope you'll subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thanks for watching.